Warm greetings to all of you. These are the properties of plastics, which has many uses, but also it causes serious effects too. Do you all think that? Why I'm telling this? Because I'm going to present a video on Idionella sakaensis, which is a plastic consuming bacteria which helps us in saving the world. This is the microscopic view of this bacteria, Idionella sakaensis, and the morphology is it is gram-negative, rod-shaped bacterium, aerobic, non-spore-forming with the design strain 201F6. And the scientific classification of bacteria is here. I think we all must have to know about the discovery of this cool and useful bacteria. It was identified in 2016 by the team of researchers from Kyoto Institute of Technology and also Keio University, which is located in Japan. And the properties of PET, which is polyethylene terephthalate, it's highly flexible, colorless, and it is used in the production of plastics. Then, how Idionella sakaensis degrades PET? It is the bacteria that feed on PET. It breaks down the plastic using two enzymes, PETase and MHETase. Breakdown products are ethylene glycol and terephthalic acid, which is used by the bacteria as an energy source. Then it completely degrades PET into a thin film after 6 weeks at a temperature of 30 degrees Celsius. This is the short pictorial representation of how Idionella sakaensis adheres to PET film, then how it degrades it. It is the best solution to plastic pollution. I know you all think that this bacteria can survive or live in water. Here is the answer for you. With the technology of genetic engineering, this bacteria can be modified with Azotobacter species and makes them survive in areas that have abundant plastic waste such as soil and water. And what I'm saying is, be a part of solution, not pollution. Some bacteria think plastic is fantastic, but I think this bacteria Idionella sakaensis is fantastic because it helps in saving us from plastic pollution. What we have to do is just say no to plastic. It is easy for us to do. It helps to save the ocean and land that is green and blue. If you save them today, they will save you tomorrow. So what I'm trying to say is, stop using plastics. Thank you.